China search and rescue team has been working tirelessly to save lives since they arrived in Turkey on February 8th. The 82-member team has rescued six people from the ruins of the buildings in the worst-hit region of Antakya, a district of the southern Hatay province. Accompanied by search and rescue dogs, along with their well-equipped tools and machines, the team members work around the clock with outstanding dedication, looking for a sign of life beneath tons of steel and concrete.
Asıl bir, arka taraf sayıyorum. Bir, iki, üç!
Kimse var mı? Kimse var mı?